You have to sleep. It's what keeps you pretty.
Who cares if I'm pretty if I fail my finals?
And you don't seem to understand. Ashamed to seem an honest man. And all the fears you hold so dear will turn to whisper in your ear. And you know what they say will hurt you. And you know that it means so much. And you don't even feel the thing. I am falling, I am fading, I have lost it all. And you don't seem the
ponies.
Rory, I cannot go out with Kirk.
What?
not there.
That's it.
Rory, come on. When you're dating an older man, you're probably doing older man things.
Oh, girl. Going down this broken, I found a new world. There is no end to the good. Love is everywhere I outside my door.
In one, I slip on a banana peel and fall into a giant vat of whipped cream.
Silly and fattening.
In another, a turtle eats me.
A turtle? How?
Very slowly. There's lots of chewing.
The day that I met you, I started dreaming. Now I write them down if I remember. In the morning time, I don't know that much about Kingston. Like the sound it makes when it starts pouring rain. I think that tonight I'll leave my light on, 'cause I get lonely when it's out, and I miss you right about now.
His first bite injects me with immobilizing poison.
Well, you left that part out.
Take me out tonight, where there's music and there's people and the young and the light. Driving in your car, I never, never want to go home, because I haven't got one. Take me out tonight, because I want to see people and I want to see life. Driving in your car, oh please don't drop me home, because it's not my home, it's their home, and I'm welcome no more. If a double-decker bus crashes into us, to die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. And if a 10-ton truck kills the both of us, to die by your side, well, the
come at last. But then a strange fear gripped me and I just couldn't ask. Take me out tonight. Oh, take me anywhere and I'm cleared, I'm cleared, I'm cleared. Driving in your car, I never, never want to go home, because I haven't got one Lord at all. Oh, I haven't got one.
Separate the gist from the
personal information. State your full name.
Better not get that one wrong.
I'll try.
And nickname, if any.
That would be Rory.
Or Jim V. Drawers.
That was not really a nickname.
Well, I called you that as a baby.
What?
That's right.
I try to give a party And the guy upstairs complains. I guess I'll go through life just catching colds and missing trains. Everything happens to me. I never miss a thing. I've had the measles and the mumps. And when I play an ace, my partner always trumps. I guess I'm just a fool who never looks before he jumps. Everything happens to me. At first my heart thought you could break this jinx for me. That love would turn the trick to in despair. But now I just can't fool his heart that thinks for me. I've mortgaged all my castles in the air. I've telegraphed and phoned and sent an airmail special to. Your answer was goodbye, and there was even postage due. I fell in love just once, and then it had to be with you. Everything happens to me. Telegraphed and phoned and sent an airmail special too. Your answer was goodbye, and there was even postage due. I fell in love just once, and then it had to be with you. To me.
Take off in the middle of the night, leave everything behind, assume different identities. I'll join a local community theater and I'll drive you to soccer. It'll work for many years until the FBI get me, and by that time you're on your own.
I don't play soccer.
You do now?
kiss me out of the bearded barley nightly beside the green, green grass. Swing, swing, swing the spinning step. You wear those shoes and I will wear that dress. Oh.
Building an energy shield in your room like a temple,
that?
Are you sure?
No.
Intrigue.
I don't like intrigue. I don't want intrigue. I like Jamie. He's a nice guy. He's a patient guy. I mean,
for today. I hear there's a shipment of plutonium coming in at the docks, and I thought we could dress up as nuns, and I could distract them with a fake stigmata. You could shove the plutonium under your habit, and then...
I have to go back to school. I have one last final. Plus...
Oh, wait.
romantic how all my elegies eulogize me. I'm not cut out for all these cynical clones, these hunters with cell phones. Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, and my beloved neither do you. Those Windermere peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting off, but not without my muse. What should be over burrowed under my skin, and heart-stopping waves of hurt. I've come too far to watch some name-dropping sleaze tell me what are my words worth. Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, and my beloved neither do you. Those Windermere peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting off, but not without my muse. I want auroras and sapros. I want to watch wisteria grow right over my bare feet, 'cause I haven't moved in. I want you right here. A red rose grew up out of ice frozen ground with no one around to tweet it. While I bathe in cliffside pools with my calamitous love and insurmountable grief. Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong. My beloved, neither do you. Those Windermere peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting off, but not without my muse. No, not without you.
I have one last load of stuff that I need to pack up and transport back here. And now I have to hang up. Visiting hours are over. Thanks for letting me borrow the Jeep.
I figured if I didn't give it to you voluntarily, you'd just heist it anyway.
Light white rider.
47 and a half, 48.
60.
What? Shut up!
He went. If I could write, I'd set all the words free to follow you. Till you wonder, tell you secrets and solitude. I've had to let go of so much, it's hard to hold on now. Something far off is pulling.
Introduced them. She wanted to get an interview, and apparently she got one.
60?
Like 60, 60.
Mom.
Well, I think I see another side, maybe just another light that shines. And I look over now through the door, and I still belong to no one else. Maybe I hold you to blame for all the reasons that you left. And close my eyes till I see your surprise and your leaving before my time. Baby, won't you change your mind? Surely. Surely don't stay long out.
Loving you the way I do. I know we're gonna make it through. And I would go to the ends of the earth, 'cause darling, to me that's what you're worth. Where you lead, I will follow. Anywhere that you tell me.
I'm out hunting.
A favorite Lorelai Gilmore pastime.
And my shotgun backfires. My whole face spins around a bunch of times and winds up in the back of my head like Daffy Duck.
That's the silliest one yet.
Now, if that's how I go, you gotta promise to move my face back to the front of my head like Daffy did with his beak.
I should be writing this down.
You can remember to move my face to the front of my head.
It depends on what I have going on that week. This is crazy. When did we get an alarm?
Well, apparently Kirk...
Oh, no.
...has recently joined the Stars Hollow Security Company.
Oh, no.
And apparently, now that I'm the pretty spinster living all alone, he's concerned for my safety.
Did he tell you all this?
You think I labeled myself the pretty spinster?
What did you say?
I haven't talked to him face to face. I come home to this, and there was a note, and his card, and his gun.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, and then when I called the alarm response center to complain about the alarm, no one answered. I had to leave a message with Meg. She sweeps up.
I can't even believe there's a security company in Stars Hollow. Nothing ever happens here.
Oh, that is not true. Plenty happens here.
Like what?
Like people now break into your houses and install alarm systems.
Uh-huh.